her family. Look at that girl. She's a total bragger. And this is what we say. I are her. For you are, we're going to pretend that we're hanging 10 on a wave and we're going to surf. And you are her in the middle of a word. For ER, normally it comes at the end of a root word, but it's ER-er at the end of a word. ER-er at the end of a word. This whole hunk and chunk family would look like this. I are-er and you are-er in the middle of a word, but it's ER-er at the end of a word. ER-er at the end of a word.